around you. Here's something interesting about forest fires. You know, people have been trying to prevent forest fires for a long time, especially that damn bear, Smokey, right? He's trying to prevent forest fires. And so, because forest fires burn up the forest, and that can't be good. But here's what happens if you don't let forest fires burn, is that, well, forests collect a lot of dry branches, right? Because tree branches die, and wood falls on the forest floor and collects. And so the amount of flammable material keeps increasing with time. And that's not so bad if it's wet, but if the amount of flammable material is increasing and it gets really dry, and then it burns, then you have a real problem. The forest fire can burn so hot that it burns the topsoil right off, in which case you don't have a forest at all anymore, you just have a desert. And lots of trees are evolved to withstand forest fires of a certain intensity, and some won't even release their seeds unless there's been a fire. And so a little bit of fire at the right time can stop everything from burning to the ground. And that's also a really useful insight, a metaphorical insight into the nature of sacrifice, right? It's also a lot easier to let go of something when you're deciding to let go of it, because you've decided yourself that you're done with that. It's a weak part of you. It needs to disappear. You do that yourself, it's much better and much easier than it is if it's taken away from you forcibly, in which case you're very much likely to fight it.